I stood there for a half an hour admiring this beautiful machine.